Emergency responders, including Sault Police, Fire, and Paramedic Services, were on scene of a motor vehicle collision at the intersection of Bay and Brock Streets this afternoon. Upon arrival, they came across two vehicles, with one vehicle on its side. There is no word on injuries or cause of the collision. For ONN TV, I'm Dan Gray.